Howdy, and welcome to the channel update for the Cool Gaming Bros for October. I'm E-Man, founder of the Bros and the last bro, really, but I still think I'm pretty cool. I've been doing a lot better since the last update I showed you guys. Been focusing on growing, and y'all have been really supportive, and I'm thankful for that. Today is actually my birthday. Woo! I'm well past the age of really celebrating it. No more piñatas or bouncy castles for me. But it is a good day to reflect on where I am, where I'm going, and what I value. And I value you guys. Today, I want to celebrate you. So if you've donated to this channel or my Twitch stream at any point, send me your address in a private message. I won't share it with anyone because I've printed out a bunch of stickers. I hope you guys know what this is. I've shared these with my neighbors and friends, and they can't even tell what the fuck this is supposed to be. But you know what it is. I got a bunch of them. So if you'd like one and have contributed, then send me your address and I'll send you one or two. I know there's a lot of people who have loved the CAG series and you've not donated, but you've certainly contributed because, you know, even just watching or commenting, that goes a long way. So if you'd like one of these too, let me know. I can't give them to everybody. I have enough for those who've contributed, but if I do have extras, I'd be happy to send them your way. Now, before you ask, no, there's no more CAG. There'll be plenty of 2D games in the future. CAG's done. It'll always be there for you, though. But here's little Jeremy, celebrating his triumphs in a great game. A game that he fucking hated to play. Is that true? So, that's that. As far as your other contributions go, I've put them to much better use than just stickers. In fact, I now have and will showcase games from, bum bum bum, the Wii U! We shouldn't really be that excited about this. This shit's ancient. Didn't this come out in like 2015, 14? Regardless, thanks to the ingenuity of Homebrew, we now have at our disposal the entire Wii library, Wii U library, and GameCube library. And I'm pretty damn excited about that, because I haven't played a Nintendo game since friggin' Brawl, or Melee. Melee was the one on GameCube. I haven't even played Brawl. So expect some footage from some games out there. If you got some great games to request, go right ahead. There's no shortage. Why didn't we get a Switch instead? Because this is $99 pre-owned. But I'm in no hurry to play anything. Good games are good games forever, aren't they? I also bought the DLC for Dark Souls 3, The Ring City. We'll get back to that game at some point. I will. I want to finish the Dark Souls trilogy just as much as you guys do. Now I have a few days off. I've been working a lot, so I can dedicate myself to producing some funny content. As for my personal life, I've been doing well. I'm glad to have started playing and sharing with you Crypt of the Necrodancer, because I've been undergoing a musical journey of my own. All the instruments you see behind me aren't just for show. I do play them. I'm self-taught mostly, but whenever I hang out with a musician, I do learn a lot from them, much in the way as a kid learns to talk. You see, when you were 2 or 3 and started to speak, you didn't know English, but just spoke anyway, confidently. Look at any young person trying to learn language, and they will babble the most incoherent shit, but they will do so boldly in an effort to communicate. And so you talk to someone older who actually knows English, and it's this transfer of knowledge between someone who understands the language and a babbling brookie baby that eventually you understand the English language. You develop it. So similarly, I've been playing music around town and opening my ears up to the people who come to share with me. In fact, today I'm gonna probably go out to my corner, play some music, get a good workout in, and then feel really amped to come back and produce some content, something creative, something that makes me happy and hopefully makes you laugh. So that's about it. I've been going dancing at a lot of shows, as that invigorates me, and I always make it a point to speak with the artists after the performance, because you can glean a lot of knowledge and inspiration from speaking to the people you admire. And just recently, I spoke with Adam from Murder by Death. If you haven't heard of that band, you certainly should check them out. And there was an opening band a few weeks ago called Sleepy Poetry. They're actually local to the area, which is really great. And they're kind enough that I can play one of their catchier songs here as my outro. So I'll put a link to these guys too. They're up and coming and really great. I'll leave you by saying, stick around. We'll keep playing games, keep sharing stories. And if you're feeling antsy or anxious or just restless, get a gym membership. Or go running. Do some push-ups. We're humans. We're made to do stuff, to do labor and work. You'll feel better, I think, if you go do that. I can't express how good that is to stay physically healthy, because it also keeps you mentally healthy. And if you feel mentally untaxed or just cooped up, find a hobby. Do that hobby. You do you. So, take care.